Our goal in this video is to simplify video hosting for your online course. There are some very simple options. The first one is Wistia. So Wistia is really cool because you may be using Wistia and not have even known it, because a lot of technologies white label Wistia. Now, there are a lot of LMSs, a lot of e-learning technologies that white label Wistia. In addition, you can use Wistia directly, and the pricing options for Wistia are pretty inexpensive. There is a free version, and then there are also versions where it's $99 a month, and then there's advanced versions as well. But really, Wistia is a low-cost, high-value video hosting software, and it is very common for online courses to use Wistia.
The next hosting platform for your online course is, you're on it right now, YouTube.
YouTube
is a great place to host your content.
So if you use YouTube to host your online course, what you're going to want to do is have an unlisted or private video, or you can actually embed YouTube videos into certain LMSs, technically any LMS, but there are certain LMSs like TalentCards where you literally paste a YouTube link into TalentCards and it'll automatically add that video to that card.
And if you like YouTube, or if you're familiar with YouTube, which you clearly are because you're here, then you probably know of Vimeo. We utilize Vimeo a lot, and many times Vimeo is actually used by a lot of businesses, but there's so many cool aspects about Vimeo.
Yeah, Vimeo is similar to Wistia actually, but Vimeo is much more of a tool for filmmakers, for creatives, for courses that are more narrative focused. Like, it's much more of an art form type of course that you put on Vimeo. So with Vimeo, you can actually password protect your content. The other cool thing with Vimeo, this is kind of a bonus, is you can actually screen record content.
Now, the next one that we absolutely love is Loom. Not only can you screen record, but it also allows you to host your videos. It allows you to embed,
and then they immediately are uploaded to the cloud, and then you can take those videos, wrap them up in a ball, put them in a folder, and send them out to your learners. But the other cool thing that Loom allows you to do is upload. So If you do have your own videos that you don't want to record with Loom, upload it to Loom and it'll host it there as well. Well, some learning management systems white label Wistia. A lot of learning management systems like TalentLMS actually has a native video hosting function.
Now, because Loom is amazing, we have a whole video about Loom Screen Recorder for Beginners, and we'll see you there.